Hey Shelby Bells, it's Shelby. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in for another video. In today's video, you guys, we have to talk about Jaclyn Hill because Jaclyn Hill apparently is up to something secret. She's got something new coming out and she said it is not makeup. So obviously, we're all speculating as to what it could be. And if you want to hear more about that drama, then make sure that you keep on watching. Okay, guys, so I'm just really excited that this is the kind of stuff that we're able to talk about again, that we're not talking about people being SA'd, we're not talking about, you know, people messaging underage guys. Like, we're talking about like makeup and like not makeup apparently with Jaclyn Hill this time, but like launches and just like stuff that's going on in the community as far as influencer brands and stuff. And I live for that. That's the kind of tea that I want to talk about. I don't want to talk about all this heavy, crazy stuff. So I'm super, super excited that this is what we get to talk about today. But yeah, so apparently, I'll be honest, you guys, I have been busy. The new job is going well, honey, but the first week out of training, my schedule's a little bit different than it normally will be. And so I have not been able to catch up on any drama. I've been working. And the only reason I even heard about any of this drama, it's because of Rich, because I was like, okay, oh, Rich has been posting so many videos the past few days, and I've just been trying to catch up, girl. And so when I was watching one of his videos, apparently I learned that Jaclyn Hill has been keeping a secret from us, you guys. She's been keeping a secret from us, and she is planning on launching something very, like, different outside of the makeup world very, very soon. You know, she did the whole spiel, the whole gig that the influencers do when they're like, I'm so excited for this product to come out. I'm so excited for this project, you guys. Like, oh my God, I've been working on it for so long and I haven't been able to tell you guys. I'm just so excited. Da, da, da. I feel like it's the same thing we hear from every single influencer when they're about to launch something. But having been a part of the Rich Lux campaign for the lashes that he put out, I can honestly say that's like really how it is. Like, I mean, obviously I don't have any products of my own, but I can honestly say that, like, I literally, like, that's how I felt. Like, whenever I was wearing those lashes and I couldn't tell you what they were, I was like, oh my God, like, it's like my little secret, you know? And I just wanted to tell you guys so badly. Oh, girl, you hear that yawn? Oh, mama tired today. But yeah, I wanted to tell you guys, and like, that was me wanting to tell you, and it wasn't even my collab. I can't even imagine how badly Rich wanted to tell you, you know what I'm saying? So it's just like, I get it where she's coming from with it, but it's like, it's almost like it's like a, we know what they're gonna say when they have a product coming out and they can't tell us about it, or when they wanna sneak it because they're about to announce it soon, so they wanna build up anticipation for it. It's kinda like the same script that people use all the time for it. Anyway, I'm not mad at her for that. It just is what it is. And honestly, I think those emotions are probably really true when it comes to how people are feeling about their products when they come out. But what do you guys think this product is gonna be? Because a lot of people think it might be candles. A lot of people think it might be plus size clothing as well. Let me just say, if Jaclyn Hill launched a plus size clothing line, I would be all over that hoe. I would be all over it because I love me a good plus size clothing brand that's gonna give me trendy plus size clothing and not stuff that, you know, has me looking like I'm in a burqa or like, you know, it's just not stylish, you know what I'm saying? It's really hard to find clothes that flatter the plus size body, because here's the thing, what I've learned in my experience, you know, with clothing and stuff like that, is that even though I'm plus size, I don't want to wear like loose baggy clothes. I want to wear clothes that fit me, because I feel like when I wear clothes that fit me, form to my shape a little bit more, then it makes me look smaller. When you wear bigger clothes, I feel like it makes you just look bigger. And I feel like a lot of plus size clothing, they think that we're gonna be super self-conscious and not, you know, want things tight on our bodies. So they make things like looser and, you know, more flowy and all of that. And okay, maybe it's just my self-confidence, honey, but I mean, if I got the groceries, I want them to show, okay? You know what I'm saying? Like, look at all this, baby. Like, this is what I got. This is what I'm working with. And you either like it or you don't, honey. And it's just, that's just the truth all day long. If you don't like it, keep it moving, and someone will, and they do, honey, okay? So I think it would be super, super cute if Jacqueline launched a plus size clothing brand, but also I'm kind of like for the idea of candles. I think candles would be really, really interesting. I think Jacqueline would knock it out of the park with the scents on the candles. I think they would smell just super luxurious and complex. The thing is, though, if she came out with candles, Jackie Ina already has candles. Is that a scandal? I don't know. I feel like it's the two Florida girls coming for the candle community. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. That's just how I feel. But then I would wonder, if Jacqueline does come out with candles, you already know there's a video coming to my channel, Jacqueline Candles versus, what is the brand by Jackie Ina's candles called? I forgot what the brand was called, but Jackie Ina candles versus Jaclyn Hill candles. Which one smells better? Which one reigns supreme? Who is the beauty guru gone candle community girl queen? Who takes over as the reigning queen of candles? That video will definitely be coming if Jaclyn Hill does launch candles. You know, with the two Florida queens both doing candles. The only thing we need to know is, where is Jackie Ina's makeup brand? I think that we would all agree that, lover or hater, Jackie Ina, we would love to see a makeup brand from her, and it would be super, super inclusive, I'm sure, and it would definitely cater to all the women of medium to the darkest skin tones, for sure. And then I'm sure she would be inclusive and include us pale girls as well. One would hope. But, you know, I would love to see a makeup line from Jackie Ina. But then if they both have candles and they both have makeup lines, then it's really like the two queens going at it. You know what I'm saying? Two Florida queens going at it. I don't know. What else could Jaclyn Hill put out that might be like a really cool idea for her? I think, like, you guys, it's just what I think. I know it's the same thing he said, Rich said his video, girl, but it's just the truth all day long. I try to make, you know, the thing with us commentary channels is that we'll talk about the same stuff because that's just the tea that's going on a lot of the times. But we all try to like put our different spins on it and like our different flair on it. And we all have different opinions and ways of doing things, right? And so I really try to like stay unique and everything in what I do. But I have to admit, you know, I would love to see a home decor line from Jacqueline too. That would, I just feel like that would suit her so well because she just has such good taste. Another thing that I think Jacqueline would be like good at, or like might that's two yawns in one video, you guys. Oh my god, what's going on with me? But yeah, so I think that, you know, maybe like even like a snack line or like food or something, you know, because Jacqueline Hill is like the queen of snacks. You know, I love her cooking videos that she does with Jordan. I love them so much. And I think that she could do really, really well, like, you know, developing her own little snacks and stuff. Maybe some of the recipes that she has told us she can make available for purchase. Like, I think that would be super, super cool. That would be a completely different realm because you're dealing with food production and all of that. And that comes with a whole other side of things, like the FDA and, like, you know, just all kinds of stuff. But I think it would be really interesting to see. I would love to try some Jacqueline snacks. And if Jacqueline snacks becomes a thing, then mama, we will be trying them on this channel, okay? We will be trying the Jacqueline snacks on this channel. I live for a snack, and Jacqueline snacks that she makes on her channel look really good, so I would love to enjoy some of that. What do you guys think that Jacqueline Hill is going to come out with this secret project she's doing? It could also be skincare, but I feel like if she said it wasn't makeup, then it's probably not skincare, although I don't know. I mean, I also wouldn't be surprised if it was skincare, I think, because that seems to be like the direction that a lot of things are going in. Jeffree Star is coming out with his own skincare stuff very soon. He announced it on his Instagram like a couple days ago or something. And so I know that that's coming from Jefferie. So, I mean, I don't know. I mean, Jacqueline could definitely do that too. It definitely is the trend as far as like the makeup community goes right now. We're not wearing as heavy makeup. We're wearing more skincare focused makeup. Shout out Ibu Beauty for that skincare infused moisturizer that we love so much. That's mostly skincare ingredients. We love that so much. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. I mean, the real question is, what do you guys think that Jaclyn Hill's gonna put out? Leave me your thoughts on all that in the comments down below. Let me know what you would love to see Jaclyn Hill come out with, you know what I'm saying? If it's not makeup. Because I truly do think there's several different ways that she could go with this. And I'm just so interested to see which one she takes. Anyway, you guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Don't forget to ring the bell so you're notified of all my future videos when they do come out. Remember that all Shelby Bells ring the bell. And you can follow me on all my social media at Beauty by Shelby. That's S-H-E-L-B-Y-E, all at Beauty by Shelby. And I'll put that right up there on the screen for you so you can see it. If you're enjoying the Beauty by Shelby vibes and want to see more, then YouTube should be suggesting a couple videos down below for you to choose from. So I would love it if you did that. But if you're just here to catch up on the Jaclyn Hill a new secret launch drama, then that's totally cool too. Appreciate your view. Love you so. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video, you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.